In this video, I will teach linear and logistic regression. First of all, we need to see what is the difference between linear and logistic regression and where we apply linear and where we apply logistic regression. Linear regression is used to predict continuous dependent variable using given set of independent variable. The output product must be continuous value such as price and age. Mean linear regression is used for continuous values, while the logistic regression is used to predict categorical dependent variable using a given set of independent variable. So here the dependent variable should be like 0, 1, yes, male, or male, female, and so on. I mean, should be two categories, yes, no, 0, 1, male, female. Let's go to R and perform linear and regression analysis one by one. So here we will generate some data, 40 values. Of that value should be 30 and standard deviation should be 2. So here we can generate a set of data. Now we will see what is data now. So our data have two columns. One is IQ level of children's and other is results. Mean how IQ level result how IQ level affect on the result of children or students. So results contain 0 fail and 1 pass. So first of all, we will plot this data. Okay, this is plot of this data, and now we will perform first, linear regressions. Then we can also find the summary. This is a summary of our this regression. So this is showing that IQ level significant effect on the results of children's. So now we will create logistic regression. For logistic regression, the codes are only difference on here. For logistic, we will write family is equal to binomial. Only here will be different, and other both code will be same. Now we check the summary here also significant, but now we will plot. We have already plot, but now we will curve of this data. First create the curve for linear model. Is a linear model fit. We can see a straight line. This is for linear model. Now we can make a curve for our logistic regression. And here we have plotted for logistic regression. You can see here S type curve and so on. There we were. If you like my video, you can subscribe to my channel and you will learn a lot of statistical analysis in R on my YouTube channel.